Hello there, ladies, gents, everything between and without. Welcome back to more Wars of Draenor Alliance LP. Well, before we do anything else, let's go here and do this. Use the effigy. Right. And now we get to see the days of
Long
Tarok.
ago, a Bloodmane Pride Lord commanded his hunters to bring him 10,000 Arakoa feathers. Eager for the glory of battle, the young chieftain had hoped to incite a war with the Arakoa. But the Talon King came alone, and what ensued was not a war, it was a slaughter.
Fun. Slaughters are fun, especially if you are the one who slaughters. And now we just do this. We go from place to place, killing these guys. A ton of these guys. Ooh, a nice grouping here. Cool. Do you recognize the place? We have been here before, doing that thing. What's we call it? You know, the bonus objective, in which we freed Arakoa and killed a bunch of these guys and their leaders. Fun stuff. So this was Tarok. He was one badass son of a bitch, as you can observe. How the fuck can he evade like this? Oh, because he's up there. Okay, fine. I'll buy it.
With the sweep of his wings, he cut down even the strongest of the Bloodmane like so many blades of grass.
Yep. Blades of grass, exactly what I was going to say.
Matched only by the wind.
Nice mythology there, buddy. Very nice.
The Pride Lord was fierce, but he was no match for Terok.
He owned the bastard with one with a few
Set
hits.
aside that his message was clear. The Talon King left the Bloodmane to pick up the pieces of their broken tribe.
And he flew, and then he, for some reason, he fell. I'm confused.
Let me tell you a story.
Lithic's gift.
Farewell.
Okay, fine. All right. Let's continue the
The
story of the
Talon
Talon King.
King's own sages betrayed him. Tarok and his allies were cast into the pools. Their cursed blood seared his flesh and tore at his mind. As he withered, Tarok had but one concern: his daughter Lithic.
Wow, he looks kind of punch drunk. That's sad. It's very sad.
Seeing her broken body, Tarok despaired. He surrendered to the creeping darkness.
But then someone cast resurrection on him, and he was just fine.
But in that darkness, something found him.
It was Cthulhu.
A strange power filled the Talon King. Her presence urged him on.
Ooh, cool. Let's see. Okay, so we can rally Talon Guards. Interesting. Rally Talon Guard, fight by my side. Let's end the scourge of these pieces of shit. There we go. Dark winds, dark words. I said rally, damn you. There we go. Another one there. But isn't this fun and shit? Gathering our followers up. Join me, fellow Arakoa, and together we will cut through these assholes to victory. I'm leaving the area. Let's stay here, shall we? And there we go. There's another one. The last one. And boom.
The strongest of his guards clung to sanity. And when the Talon King called, they answered.
Yeah, they did.
Driven mad by the curse, thrashed them out in the pools in agony. But Terrak set them free.
From their mortal coil, aka he killed them. A small mercy, but a mercy nonetheless. Ooh, shiny. What does this do?
A strange orb peeked out from the waste. Gazing into it, Terrak met the being that had saved him.
Cthulhu!
The raven god, Anzu, gifted Terrak and his guards with dark powers. In time, they would be known as Talon Priests. Together they would build Skettis and protect the unwanted children of Rukmar.
Cool. Very nice and mythological story. Hello, guy.
Ah, hello.
Are you bored?
As the years passed, the Talon King's health declined. Grief hung in his heart, while the curse chewed relentlessly at his mind. He began to hate this world, abandoning Skettis, and even sacrificing his own people in search of a cure. Hoping to rejuvenate their fading king, the Talon Priest sealed Terrak away in the shadows.
Where he awaits till this day.
To today. With the relics and the Talon Priests in place, we are ready to call upon the Talon King.
Nice.
Do not believe your eyes.
This is appropriate. Are you ready, guys? Chicken, arise! Arise, chicken! Arise! Chicken, arise! Arise, chicken! Arise! Yeah. I think I proved myself worthy a bunch of times up until now. But okay, I can prove myself one more time. Please, Tormach, don't die on me. If you die, I swear to God I will shiv you. After you die.
Impressive.
Yeah, it is. I am. Hello, Shade of Terrak, how you doing?
My people will find their way.
Speak to the Shade of Terrak to accept his power, slay. Oh, you actually get something good.
Raven,
cool.
Watch over you. Our burdens do not.
I accept your power, Terrak. Oh wow, and now we get to slay some assholes here. Cool. Die, assholes, die. You thought you could try to kill me last time? Well, no. Here's payback, bitches. And one more. There we go. What next? Oh. Wow, we got to stay Karga Bladefist. Sup?
I am the Talon King. I have come from beyond death to stem the Iron Tide. And now.
No, it doesn't. Spamming one all day long. Spamming one as I sing the song. Do 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 do. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, the Terrak is overwhelming! We're actually fighting back against Kargath, holy crap!
Well, I'm Kargath
blade fist. And when I kill something, it stays dead.
Impossible. Power has failed you.
So it's you in there.
Ah, shit.
Katgar isn't here to protect you this time.
Please don't rape me.
What?
Oh, you can rape that all you want.
Are you alright? That was a close call.
Yeah, it was.
I barely got you out in time.
Really? I didn't notice.
It's about time.
Okay, let's see.
That orc, Karg.
I will see you again.
At my full strength, he would prove a challenge. My children. It will take more than a fading memory from the past to overcome the challenges you face today. You must strike your own path, lay the past to rest, and raise new champions.
Oh, you mean me? Cool.
You have one already. Hero, I can never again grant you my full power. Kargath severed that bond.
Oh, shit.
But so long as you tread in Arrak, some piece of me will remain with you. I will lend my power as often as I can.
Oh, great. We'll have two followers now, kind of. Hello.
Good day to you.
Another plume, eh? Well, we have a ton of plumes. Well, two actually, plus one later. Activated. Well, okay, so that was it for this thing. Well, let's go and timber, interesting. Let's go and kill some of these, some bugs, wasps actually, which are bugs, of course, but whatever. Whoa! So much death. Wow! This guy can one-shot them. It's crazy, isn't it? Oh, here's one. Apparently I can two-shot them. Two-shotting. The next best thing to one-shotting. Yes, indeed. Oh, no death. Oh, well. Okay.
This curse has not broken me yet.
Really? Lieutenant Willem in Southport? No. What we shall actually do is go here and do this bonus objective. Because, well, why not, you know? Oh shit! Whoops. Accidentally ran into some assholes from the Horde outpost. My counterpart for this LP, Greenish Forest followers. Well, time to enter the Writhing Mire. Mire, I think. Yeah, Writhing Mire, and kill some assholes. Here we are. Some assholes ripe for the kill. Oh, apparently both of them have come to party. Cool. Wait, you can fight mounted? I thought you couldn't do that until Nagrand. What the fuck? Or do you have a barn in your garrison? Wait, you don't have a garrison. What the hell is going on? So confused. Alright. Come on, death. There we go. Death, but I can't use it. Oh well. Why am I still in PvP? I exited the damn garrison. What the hell? It doesn't matter. I mean, the outpost, of course. The outpost area. So many Shattered Hand making their home here. I'm indeed the homewrecker, apparently. Okay. Next up, we will go and slay the one. Wait, where the fuck is the one, actually? Oh, he's there, okay. So we'll go and slay the one who is right there, surrounded by his orcs. There we are. Hello, Neo. How you doing, bud? How is the Matrix these days? Non-existent, non-existent, you say? Interesting. Okay. What the f... Couldn't actually point at him and loot for some reason. Well, not for some reason, you know, because of Tormach. He is impeding my ability to loot. And that's not good. Okay. Evade? How dare you? It doesn't matter. There we go. Time to slay some creatures, and then orcs, and then we shall be done with this place. Well, what's this? I haven't actually... Diego Varasha. It's a challenge. Fuck it. Maybe. Better not. Ooh. Disgusting. What is it with creatures and vomit in this world? I mean, for heaven's sake. Can't we have one creature who isn't totally, you know, gross and shit? Vile breath, eh? Could I probably interest you in some Tic Tacs? You know? Some toothpaste. Some dental floss, etc, etc. No? Okay then. Then keep being completely disgusting. There we go. Oh, we need more orcs. In our lives, and then out of our lives, immediately after we find them. This guy didn't give me the opportunity to use Shadow Word Death on him to generate one more orb. Too bad. And this guy didn't have the chance because Shadow Word Death was, of course, a loading or something. Anyway. Shattered Hand, no. We need more Shattered Hand who are not preoccupied with killing innocent beings. Well, almost innocent, I should say. Death, damn it. Anyway. Here we are, more guys. Oh, I could hit him through the mushroom. Cool. Four more, eh? It again couldn't use death. Oh well. Two more. So this one and this one should be it. And again, teleportation. Why the fuck does this exist outside of Star Trek? Okay, what next? What next? What next? What next? What next? We still have 10 minutes, so let's go and do this. Hmm. 10 minutes should be enough, I guess. We'll see. We shall see. Let's first go to the road. Or should I actually go here and start this quest line? Fuck it. Okay, let's go for the Shattered Hand then. Seems like more fun. Goodbye, Writhing Mire. Hopefully we will not meet each other again. And there is Skettis. Big old fortress. Entering the Shattered Hand compound. In 3, 2, 1, there we go. Okay, a grenade. Can we do it without triggering these guys? Yep, we could. Okay. Wait a second. Oh shit. let's get the fuck out of here then. Okay, wait. A guy is inside something. Inside of what, I wonder? Okay. Wait, do I need to... Yeah, I actually need to kill him, apparently. Holy crap. Oh, damn. Oh, man. Oh, thankfully he is not that hard to kill, thankfully. I'm saying thankfully a whole lot. God damn it. I think he's in there. Is he? I don't think he is the one we are looking for. He's not here, isn't he? No, he's not. Damn it. Oh, the orc died with him. Interesting. Boom. Another boom. And yet another boom. Oh shit! Whoops. That's not good. Tomrock, run! I don't think you can make it. Okay, fuck it. Let's take them on, dude. You and me against the world, buddy. Oh shit, he's dying, isn't he? Oh shit. Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. We're almost done, please don't die. Yes! Oh my god, that was epic. Heals. Please. What the hell? Okay. Oh man. The worst time ever to get someone else to attack us. And to aggro something else. Die, thank you. There we are. Okay, Broodmother. I think one of the, you know, boss or something is here. Okay. Ho ho ho. Okay, let's do this one at a time. Or two at a time, that's fine too. But not all of them at a time. That would be stupid. No. Stupid guards. You are now stunned. Now I will kill you. One at a time. Haha. So who stays here? Oh, he's up above, eh? Okay. And there we are with the grenades. We are done with the grenades, thankfully. Oh, up we go. And up. And up. And here we are. Val'Dun Fleshcrafter, which threw some doo-doo at us, I think. Fucking ew. Stop doing that, goddammit. Don't you have no freaking dignity? Okay. Let's go back down. Wee boom. So what else we have to do? Have to kill Broodmother Xylax, who is right over here, I think. Yeah. So she's underneath, eh? Okay, so we have to go all the way around then, killing as we go. Come on, cave. We need a cave. No cave? God damn it. Where the fuck do we need to go then? Come on, cave. That's impossible. Where the hell can she be? Like, what the serious fuck? Maybe around here? And down? Oh, look, more assholes. Oh, we have the 5 skill, cool. Well, we're done with the orcs now. Let's see. Oh, hello. No, seriously. I don't know how the hell we can get down there. I mean, you know? Is there a cave system beneath? I don't see. Is there an entrance? Somewhere around here? No, there isn't. So what the heck? Am I blind? Am I missing something? Oh, here we are. And that's very, very poor placement, what can I say? It's extremely poor placement. If this is indeed where we're supposed to be. Hopefully this is where we're supposed to be. No, it's not. Or is it? Is this where we're supposed to? No, it's not. What the fuck? I'm confused. So damn confused. So we have to search for holes in the ground. That's what we have been doing up until now, but nada. Wait, is that it? There we go. Okay. Okay, so we were supposed to be extra careful. How the hell did I not see this? No, time's almost up. That's perfect. When he called, she called two more aides. Cool. We need exactly two more. Okay. It's not very kind of you, ma'am. I really dislike you. And your kids. Your kids are ugly. You must die. There we are. We are done here. Well, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this part of the LP. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.